Anything could become a black hole if it was compressed down small enough. The radius within which an object becomes a black hole can be calculated using the Schwarzschild radius formula. The Earth would need to be compressed into having a radius of 8.7 millimeters to become a black hole. Karl Schwarzschild was a professor of astrophysics who came up with the formula for the radius of a black hole but died before seeing its acceptance.